get you over to Damon Hatt.
Joined now by our travel insider, Matt Dinella. Matt, good morning. How you doing, pal?
Great, buddy. Good. How are you?
I'm doing just fine. I love Pebble Beach. I mean, the pictures, they never get old. Mm. The price, though, it's not cheap. $500, $495 to play it. The question, is it worth it?
Well, I mean, $495 is a lot, but you're talking about the number one public course in the country. Pretty indisputable. I mean, you know, Pacific Dunes is a great golf course and great experience. But I think if you really go hole by hole and you look at this coastline, you look at Pebble Beach, the prestige, the fact that it's hosted multiple major championships, yes. It's hosted a PGA Tour event forever. I mean, you're talking about seven of the greatest, most dramatic holes in the world and the Monterey Peninsula in itself. So what is the price? What is value?
Yeah.
I don't know, other than to say that it is number one. It is that bucket list experience. It's so much more than about just trying to break 80 or break 90. It's that walk. It's that special feeling you get, you know, not only from the first tee, but the 18th tee and all the way to the 18th green, and the reflections you have as you're working away around that golf course. Yeah. It's a very spiritual experience. So
special place.
Is it worth it? That's a question you have to decide for yourself. For me, at $495, I'd pay it to play it.
I'm with you on that, which begs the question about playing or passing on other courses.